With us today, and also on the Holy Communion. As you are following us every Sunday and you have been part of it, sometimes you look at the Holy Communion and say to yourself, okay, yet again, and then it becomes one of those things that, you know, like you just do it for the sake of doing it. But you need to do it with that faith in your heart.
Yes.
That it takes you to a better place, or it takes you to another tick, a list on your list, another item tick on your list. So it's supposed to take you to another level, or it's supposed to take you to another achievement level in terms of your physical need, or in a spiritual sense, what Gassadev is sharing with us today. So I was sharing with my family, I was telling them, you know, this process, it's supposed to make us more matured, more sound in our decision making. And we look at things differently. We can be all looking at the same thing, but our thinking and our mind and our assessment is totally different, because it's defined by the maturity of your thinking and the maturity of your inner self. And the two kina bakantua, kina nonda wilika bakalewa na wasnikalo, kina nonda masu bakalewa. E kota mai nela matua. E matua na nonda mula. E matua na nomu bakasama. Nimbera tala niko wasa, iku bakasama taka na kai iku tukuna. So e baka imbale bale na mula. Kau baka bota, e na nonda okenda, ninda ngarabikalo. E dodono me matua na mula. Sasa ni dodono me ala waitu na mula.
Ya namule, na sini hapa pala kina ke baka oromoza ke lago maina. Kelaku mainan rakin ni betal no ni burung-burung go ikut sini apa bal? But then you are steady, you are content, you have
you're well grounded
with the word.
Yes.
Kemana sekarang naya apa bal? Kita sekarang baru Italia. Sekarang tu dala you will be in the right place with the right people talking about the right thing.
Yeah.
That's maturity.
Yes. And then maturity doesn't come by the age. I mean, some of us we are in our 70s, but we are still.
Yeah, very childish.
Very childish. Yeah. Oh, maybe in our 80s. I mean, you sometimes you read it in the newspaper or in the printed media. And they're still, you know, raping their grandchildren.
Mental.
So na nalo matu esi la ko mai mbaleta na nomu yamba ki ni pula na nalo matu la ko mai mbaleta na nomu pula ni bekile bati kena kalu ni ko ngarabi kalu babi na kiko elo matu bata bati na ngoni ni nomu pula e matu na nomu pula se bata bati na gasi ni nomu pula e aloai na pula so ngoi dona ngoni babi na kame da baka sangara na nalo matu we kenda na tu mai ai burbura ni baka rongo tiwa na mata kini ko me matu na pula ni nda bim bitu papa bim batini andale vaka vaka tiko vaka ibalangi me matu na pula me alo matu na bola na non darai me matua a me ba kain bale bale na bola me ba kain bale bale na kain da kap me na taro ike da na bale bale ni kain da kapetiko a me kian da biwati ni nga sa toki ani na bono tani na bono da bati ko kin me matua na bola mo ka ko ni le bola wale tunga life can be good, money can be good daily, but to project your life, say to yourself, okay, if I'm going to be living here for the rest of my life or for 7 years of my life, what do I do? I get my papers done. What are the requirements that I need to do? Find those things out and know exactly where you're going and what you're going to do. Don't live day by day. Start planning your life moving forward. If you're going to be staying there, then find a way of getting yourself, you know, to be permanent residents or citizens of that country. You have to start doing all those kind of planning. If that only come when you have maturity in your heart and maturity in your spirit. When you have it, it's amazing because you manage to achieve a lot of things.